This is Gelson's natural spring water. We got it from Gelson's and it cost 70 cents. Let's pour some in and test the pH level and its TDS level. First, we're gonna do the TDS level, then we're gonna do the pH. That is a little too much. Let's pour some back in. Turn on the TDS tester and make sure it says zero. Put it in and let's wait. That is an okay level. Now let's test the pH level. Two drops on it. It is close to 8.